Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this afternoon's matchup between the Baltimore Ravens and the San Francisco 49ers.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance alongside Phil Simms. And I guess the big question, Phil, before a kickoff is, what do you expect here today?
Well, Jim, this is going to be fun to watch today. We got two teams out here. And to me, I'm going to focus on the coaches today. Which coach is going to give their team more chances to win it? What I mean is maybe being sharp on special teams, a fake play there, but also giving some plays on the offensive side that the defense hasn't seen, that maybe they can get a big play there. It's going to be fun to watch.
AFC versus NFC as kickoff fast approaches, Phil.
Well, we have two teams that don't know each other very well. And when you don't know each other very well, you play cautious. And when you play cautious, you don't play as well as you should. So it should be a high-scoring game.
All right, so let's head down to the field now, as it looks like kickoff is moments away. The Ravens' return team is ready. And he's brought to the ground. He was a first-round pick out of Delaware. Quarterback Joe Flacco.
Joe Flacco, another quarterback, 6'6", able to avoid trouble. Doesn't get much credit for it, but the guy's a pretty good athlete.
They come to the line, and it's first down. Handoff to Ray Rice. He's going to the left. When you look at the Ravens lineup, you have to take note of Ray Rice.
And if you want to beat the Baltimore Ravens, you've got to find a way to stop Ray Rice. Of course, we all know he's a tremendous runner with the football, but in the passing game, he can take short catches and get long runs afterwards.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard run. Tackled down at the 28-yard line. This defensive front is so often disruptive and in the quarterback's face. Third down following the run. They send the tight end in motion. Looking for an open receiver on the right, and it's off the mark. Punters all set here. Again, we'll try and return this one. In on the stop. So we've got a young quarterback with some experience stepping onto the field today for the first time. They face first down and the give to Frank Gore. Here's a look at the offense. And if they're going to win today, this group of wide receivers must go vertical. They must open up the game for the offense. And as always, the starting lineups have been brought to you by Papa John's Pizza, the official pizza sponsor of the NFL. Wide receivers bunched up. Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. And he's taken down. When you look at this defense, there is the original Raven, still making plays, the Hall of Famer, Ray Lewis.
Of course, we know, Jim, Ray Lewis is the emotional leader of the defense for the Baltimore Ravens. But nowadays, when you're watching all the film study and all the experience, he diagnoses plays very fast and able to get there and get it done.
They'll go shotgun here. Looking at every option. He had no time to get set.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
Set up, return. Here he goes. And he's going to give his team great starting field position on that return. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. From the gun. Looking down the field. And they sack the quarterback.
Quarterback looked all over the field. He's trying to find somebody that's open, but there is nobody open. Coverage sack that time by the defense, and a job well done.
When you look at the Ravens a year ago, and Phil, we were there to see it happen. They were so close to advancing to the Super Bowl.
The Ravens are just a good old-fashioned football team. They want to play defense. They want to be physical on offense and run it. And when they throw it with Joe Flacco, they like to get it down the field. It worked very well for them last year. They were, who could get closer to going to the Super Bowl than the Baltimore Ravens?
It's now second down. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
The defense looking for one more stop here on third down after that run.
Go!
Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. Just couldn't get his feet down on that catch.
Well, that's one of those, you know, let's get in the cliche book here, Jim. Well, they just weren't on the same page. Well, you know what it was? It was a bad route. That's what it was. The receiver made the mistake. That's why the football was incomplete.
Again, we'll try his return. He's brought down. First down and 10. He'll go ground. Nickel formation for the defense here. The quarterback throws to the right.
Well, there's not much to say about that play, Jim. It was a completion by the quarterback, and it picked up a couple yards.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. A lot to overcome here, especially that penalty. And it's third down. Suggs has the sack.
Nice job that time by the outside linebacker getting the sack. They ask a lot of these guys now. They are special players in the NFL. Stopping the run and the speed to get outside and get the sacks on the quarterback, too.
They're in punting formation. He wants to return this one. This big return's going to set up his team in excellent field position. One more snap, and that'll end the quarter. Now first and 10. He's looking to the right. That's an interception. Down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Welcome back. We return to the action with the second quarter. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Terrell Suggs able to make the tackle.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Offense lines up here. Second down and 5. He gets it again on this drive. Third down. Dropping back 3. Squeezes it into coverage. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
You can't play zone coverage against this quarterback. He knows it's zone, and he's going to find the open throwing lane, and he gets it done.
That reception gave them the first down. Frank Gore gets it here. Goes to the left. That'll stop the play right there.
That's a nice job blocking by the offensive line, and a really good job by the running back seeing the proper hole. Gets up in there and picks up big yards.
The defense trying to make a play here in the red zone. First and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Incomplete. Play number six coming up on this drive. Second down and 10. Wide open for the catch.
Well, that's a nice completion by the offense. And what it does, it just puts them in a more manageable situation so they can pick up that third down.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Third down and 3. The tackle was made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down. Should be what we call a gimme. And converts on the 3.
There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
David Akers lining up for the kickoff. Bowman with the hit. Baltimore Ravens ready to take over the football. First down on the way.
Go!
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Ravens now move the chains.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. Watch the safety. He's creeping up. Tight end in motion. First and 10. Looking to the right. The pigskin's on the ground.
Nice job that time by the offense. Even though they fumbled it, at least they were quick enough and smart enough to get it on it right away.
Go! Second down and 5. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
Well, that's a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and receiver. Puts him in good position where they have a chance to pick up this third down.
From the shotgun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. This play will hold up. He's inbounds.
You do not have to be as accurate as a quarterback when you're throwing against zone defenses. There's nobody close to knock it down. So that time, not a great throw, but because it was his own defense, he still gets the completion.
You knew this was going to happen. There's the red flag, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field. Inside of 2 minutes, and that means the coaches can't throw out the red flag. So that review is coming from upstairs. So the coach's challenge backfires. They'll lose the timeout, and they fail to overturn the call on the field.
You know what you do in situations like this? You fire the guy upstairs who told him, throw the flag, coach. Well, what do you got to say now? It was a terrible call, terrible decision, and you lose a timeout.
Here's the first snap after the big play. First down and 10. stands in the pocket. Makes the catch in the open field.
Well, that's the new NFL. Just keep going behind the line of scrimmage and see if the athletes can catch it and make some yards. None there that time. A loss of a couple yards.
The safety is up in the box right now. Tight ends in motion here. The formation here, shotgun. Scans the field. Flacco flings. Scores the touchdown.
Hard to cover these tight ends when they get into the end zone because they're fast, they're nimble, and they're big. So even if you cover them, they push off and get the touchdown catches.
Ravens getting set for the extra point. Counted. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. Penalty flags on the field. The defense will take the penalty. The 49ers come onto the field for their next series. A miserable place to start this next drive. Now first and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. And it's thrown incomplete. Here we have second down. Drop back, shotgun formation. He's looking long. Pulls it in. Touchdown, 49ers.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the wide receiver. He is wide open down the field, and, hey, nice job by the quarterback. Going through his progression, he finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
The 49ers for the extra point. And the point after is good. Niners setting up for the kickoff. To take the football out to the 28-yard line. The Baltimore Ravens getting set now for their next series. First down coming up. Rice. In the end, it picks up only a yard. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Staying on the ground, they break through, tackle him behind the line. Third down now. Right back to him one more time.
The defense wants to stop the clock.
Should be a routine punt. Again, we'll try and return this one. They bring him to the turf. A little dime package here for the defense. From the gun. The quarterback throws to the right. Thrown incomplete. That's second down coming up. Out of the shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The offense stops the clock right away with a timeout. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The ball's deflected, incomplete. That does it for the first half. Ravens trailing this one. We're back here now in this one, where the 49ers lead by three.
Phil, what was the story in the first half?
Jim, I think you said it right. We got us a close game because it's well fought. Both teams, they got the emotion, and it shows here in the first half. Smart play calling, good hustle, and here we are at halftime. It's close. Can't wait to see what happens in the second half.
Ravens getting set to kick it away. Better judgment says, take a knee. 49ers get ready to start their drive. It's first down as they head to the line. Gore trying to plow ahead. Ball's loose.
Well, the defense always says, let's cause some fumbles. Then when you cause it and you're not able to recover it, that is one emotional letdown.
Second down. They hand it off to him again. The defense comes out of the nickel. Third down and 7. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Shoved out of bounds.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
First down, offense readying for the snap. And the give to Frank Gore. Ed Reed in on that last play.
When you're going against a really athletic defense, there's nothing like reverses and the counter run game, because they see it, they go, and you counter it, and that's why it works to perfection.
Coming up, second down. Back to the running back. The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
First down here. Running for his life. The defense gets the sack.
I'm not going to blame the offensive line. They did their job. But the problem was the secondary. They were all over the receivers. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw it. That is truly a covered sack.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. They hand it off to the running back. The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. Going across the middle, almost went back the other way, but the defender could not hold on. Andy Lee will be punting this one. Waves his arm, and he's going to make a fair catch. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Ravens getting ready now to start their drive. First down here. Trying to overpower him. Here's the run out of the strong eye. Second down after going to the ground game, the first play. They'll run with it again. Tackle down at the 22.
You got to keep your offensive line aggressive. So you got to let them run the football so they can hit those defensive linemen. The run didn't pick up many yards, but it still served the purpose.
The defense comes out of the dime. Out of the gun. Scanning the field. Ball's picked off. Not giving up another inch.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. But nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. They give it to the running back. They pounce on him there.
Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
Now they'll try over again on second down. They feed him the ball again. ...15 minutes to go, and we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. And the weather is always a factor here at Candlestick Park, just south of San Francisco. Following the run, it's now third and seven. Another handoff. Slashes to the left side. Has some space to work with. Knocked out of bounds.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. Toss to the outside.
Has a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Second down coming up. Staying on the ground.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. The throw to the left. Picks up about 2.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
A short field goal try on the way. No doubt about it. Put 3 on the board.
Well, Jim, I know if you were coach, you'd probably be happy settling for the field goal, but not me. I want touchdowns. Take some more chances and get it done.
The Ravens' return team is ready. Gets him some space. Baltimore Ravens come onto the field now for this next series. They bring in an extra defensive back. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. And that's a gain of 9.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet. But there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
Following that completion, second and short. Here's the quick toss. He's brought to a halt.
Excellent job of just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
These guys need to make something happen on offense with time beginning to run out. First and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. They bring him down at the 41-yard line.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later, that defense is going to come up. And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Time is running out here in the fourth, and the defense is trying to preserve this win. Second and one. They'll run it off the toss. 2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining in the game. This game is closing in on a finish, and the defense can make one play and basically end the game. Looking across the middle. That's a third down conversion, a rare sight so far today.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
They send the tight end in motion. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Eyeing that left side. Easy catch there. No one near him.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
Play number six coming up on this drive.
Go!
Takes it from the strong eye.
Well, it's another first down for the offense, and I'll tell you who the happiest guys are here in this stadium right now. It's the defensive players sitting over on the sideline, getting a drink of water, having a little oxygen, the fan blowing on them. It's nice this time of day to be a defender.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Ahmad Brooks brings the quarterback down.
Jim, that was just going to be a running playoff tackle, but they can't even block him up front. And look at that. The quarterback's tackled before he can hand it off.
Go!
They'll go shotgun here. They've got him again. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. From the gun, looks to his left. The reception, easy, wide open.
This team, one of the better tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down. There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Two tights for this play. First down and 10. Strong eye, handoff here. That'll stop the clock with that timeout. Offense lines up here. Second down and 7. The quarterback throws the pass, and they bring him down at the 33-yard line. First down following the long play. Now first and 10. Play action. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Slips past one player, bringing the play to an end.
Well, this game is close. This offense has got a lead. They're down in the red zone. Got to be very careful in situations like this.
This play will most likely be the last of the game. A tightly contested contest that has now come to a conclusion. And coming up next is the post-game wrap-up, brought to you by Gatorade. G-Series Recover, giving you the protein you need to rebuild your muscles.